invisible. It's so normalized so that a black person or a white person arguing in opposition to each other aren't actually wrong, but their experience is that if you're white and you don't experience racism, how can you possibly understand what it is? And so you think, no, this is not happening. And it's...